I'm gonna, I don't know. Hey guys, what's up? Today's video is kind of a rant-ish. Sort of. Okay, first, I want to apologize for not posting on Friday because I felt bad about it and I said I was going to post twice a week and I only posted on Tuesday and I apologize. Okay, that's out of the way. If you want to see what I did on Friday, it's up there in the cards. I did a vlog about it. It was okay. I made a pillow. I made a blanket for it and I dyed my hair purple. Now that that's out of the way, I wanted to talk about sunscreen and my love-hate relationship with sunscreen. Okay, so let's start from the very beginning. So my mom has been like, okay, y'all gotta wear sunscreen. You gotta wear sunscreen. And we went to a water park today. And I didn't put sunscreen on this part of my head or on my shoulders very well, apparently. Or my legs. My leg is burned. Y'all can't see that though, because moving it would be an effort. But ever since I was a child, my mom's always been like, ah, put sunscreen on. You have to wear sunscreen. And I've done it because she's been like, you got to. And I'm like, okay, mom, I'll put it on for you. But I absolutely hate it. But if you don't wear sunscreen, you get burned. And see, there's my dilemma. I don't care if I get burned, but then my mom's like, oh, you could get skin cancer and all of that. And it's confusing. And so I'm a confused human about sunscreen in general. And the sun, and water parks, and just all of that. Just being outside in the sun doesn't agree with me very well. Anyways, I know this video has been really short and it probably is just to like a what even did I just watch video. But if you did enjoy this video, give it a thumbs up. If not, give it a thumbs down. Tell me why in the comments below. There will be little to no editing on this video, so I apologize for everything. I will see you guys on Friday because I will have a Friday video. It's gonna be awesome. I have a plan in my head. And I hope that this plan gets to work out. Bye, guys. Next time.